Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi guys, kamusta mong tanan? Welcome back. Now, yeah, a lot of you guys may have not subscribed to my channel yet, so please do not forget to subscribe and also like my videos. And thank you so much guys for all those comments and requests, because it really helps me on what to do next. But for today's video, we are going to react to the new Gen or Generation Divas on ASAP. Actually, I remembered before this segment started out as what was that? The Champions, right? If I am correct. The Champions, and then after the Buried Queens, now we have the New Generation Divas. So the featured artists for today are Ella, Janine, Sheena, at Zephanie. I heard about Ella, if this is the same artist, but did I hear about Janine, Sheena, and Zephanie? Not sure yet. But anyways, without further ado, let's jump right into the video. Wow. Whoa. Wait, is this Ella? Wow, she's so big. I mean, she did like grow up now. I remember I watched her on Little Big Shots when she sang Chandelier. Is this the same person? Wow, she looks different. So strange. Wow. Woo. Wow. Wow. She's really good. Oh, Janine. Yeah, I remember. I'm enjoying this one so far. This is so much fun. There ain't so much for you. There ain't so much for me anymore. What? Let's stop right there, guys. Because I was not expecting. That's Ella. Yeah, I remember. She sang really well during, when she sang Chandelier on Little Big Shots. I know that she's from one of these competitions, but I can't remember what was that. But anyways, oh, she killed it. Come on, right off the bat, they were belting already. I mean, there was no... It wasn't even like building. It was like kapow, kapow, kapow. Something like that. Do you... Do you get what I'm saying? Ah, I love it. It was very clean and very clear. Well... She's really so talented. Anyway, let's go to Janine. I know this is Janine. I am. Woo. You know what? Janine reminds me of Casey. I mean, yeah, she's sort of like a rock star. I remember watching her on one of the episodes in... No, not one of the episodes. On ASAP, yeah, that was on ASAP. I think that was one of her best performances. I mean, I have not watched most of her performances, but she was with Sarah. Yeah, she was really good at that time. It was... What was the song? Buwan? Yung... Nah. Anyways, no, let's not do that. Anyways, Juan, I guess. By Juan Carlos. Yeah, that was that. Oh my god. First And by the way, I love this music. I love these songs because growing up, yeah, growing up, this was one of the, this is some of the popular songs, you know, growing up. So yeah, I know these songs. She looks so pretty, by the way. What's this? Wow. I don't know her, but what? Wow. Who's this? Sheena. So they're arranged. Ella, Janine, and then Sheena. Oh, shoot. I haven't seen her yet, but yeah. I haven't seen her perform, but guys. Wow. She's pretty. She's really pretty.
I'll be lost forever. For someday I'll... words that I've been searching for are just some piece of mine. Tell me honestly if you still love me. Looking into my eyes.
So good. What?
Looking into my eyes, honestly, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I remember. So, this is Zephanie. Wow. Oh my goodness. I don't know, guys. This is so cool. Oh, this is so good. I know, guys. First, they sang every song beautifully. I mean, there's power, there's everything. They're giving them all. They're all to this song. And then second, I love all these songs. I grew up with these songs. So, oh my god. This is such a wonderful performance. And I'm in love with this performance, guys. I know. I'm just enjoying so much. Yeah.
Pictures that you left behind, just memories of a different life. The made us
cry.
The made you have say goodbye. What I give on my fingers through your hair.
I should watch this. I should have watched this with my friend Brian. He would love this. Gosh.
To touch your lips, to hold you near.
To understand,
I'll make mistakes. I'm just a girl. She holds you close. She pulls you near. When she says a word,
you begin to hear.
When she shouts her, these words are mine. To save you till the end of time. And I will love you, baby.
Wow. What? Oh my goodness, this is so good. Oh, I'm crying. Because I grew up with these songs, it's just so good. Oh. Oh, shit. Always. Oh god. I look like a mess right now. Oh shoot. So I look like a mess right now. It's just that I love these songs. I grew up with the songs and I remember songs from my childhood days while listening to this music. By the way, guys, I'm really an emotional person and get so attached easily with things, with music as well. But yeah. Oh gosh, I remember a lot right now. I know, let us fix myself first and then I'll be right back. Alright guys, I could not find my tissue, my napkins, I don't know. whatever it is. But anyways, I enjoyed it a lot. I enjoyed it so much. I mean, who's your favorite? Who's your favorite right now? I mean, they're all really wonderful singers. And then, yeah, they are the new generation divas. I mean, they did not disappoint. And it was just so great, you know? Well, they're all great singers. So who's my favorite? Who's your favorite so far? Yeah. I don't know. I can't pick one. Based on this performance, probably Zephanie. Zephanie would be my favorite based on just this performance. But I know that they're all so good. And yeah, when I watched Ella Nympha before, during her little big shots moment, and she was amazing. I know she can do more apart from this performance, but it was so good. It just was so great. It was like punch, punch, pump, kapow, 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 if you know what I mean. They were just like hitting hard. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I enjoy this one a lot. And yeah, please tell me who's your favorite, and please comment down below. I know among these artists, who do you want me to, review? To watch more, to react to. And also please do give a link. Because it's quite really hard for me to navigate and find links. And then anyways, guys, thank you so much. Bye.